Yeah, I'm tired now. I'm gonna sit back for a minute and take a break. I have a meeting around 1 o'clock today. It's a community meeting. They have to discuss with us why they're tearing up the street again. I think they're trying to insulate the pipes and insulate the wires and stuff and improve the Ethernet or the internet or something. I don't know. But they're tearing up the street out there. And it's a lot of work going on. So we have to find out what's going on today. But our water pressure is low. They've been turning the water off, but they'll turn it back on. When they turn it back on, it's low. So we have to bring all of that up today. We got to find out what's going on the property. And but I keep bottled water anyway, so. Yeah, I was talking about the grackles and the sparrows and bird watching versus gossip versus minding your own business and stuff like that. But I usually just keep to myself. I think that is good, you know, when we respect other people and respect boundaries so that we don't impose on other people. And bother other people. Yeah. But so that's what I'm gonna be doing today. And I'm still learning how to use this phone. Let me see if I can turn it to. There's a new squirrel over here. He's dark. He's got a lot of black on him. Real pretty coat. I'm looking at him out through my front window. I threw some walnuts out there. And some berries, and he just came out of nowhere. But it was the other little squirrel that I gave it to. And she's chasing the other squirrels off. Chasing them right back across the street to the park. I wonder how long this squirrel fight is gonna go on. There ain't no ground over these nuts, too. Running off everybody from these walnuts. It's a female. I can see her breast. Just doesn't do very well because of the screen. This metal screen on here. Here she comes. She's one of the more mature squirrels. I got some corn growing out there. It's not supposed to be growing there. That's a cracked corn that must have gotten planted. So I don't use the cracked corn on the lawn anymore. Just gonna go. Oh, look. Taking a break. She's been chasing those squirrels from the park from over here. She lives in this tree right here. This ash tree out front. And sometimes she goes across the street over there. But she's been chasing at least two of the squirrels back across the street. They've been fighting over trees and hunting grounds. Shalom, shalom, baby. See you later, little watchdog. Female boattails and juvenile boattails. Great tails. Great tail grackles. Thank you. And of course, the neighborhood squirrels. Regular backyard squirrels. Three males. Well, there's four males, actually. There's one over here. He's not scared of me, the big one. I think that's a big bird. They have learned how to feed themselves. They're flying together in a little mob, a little plague, they call it, because there's so many of them. But this is actually a small group, about maybe 20, 10 to 20. I haven't seen hundreds of them, except at some of the local grocery stores, those huge flocks of grackles. There's Lovey Dovey. Hi, Lovey Dovey. Hey, Lovey Dovey. Come on down, Lovey Dovey. Come on. Come on down. Shalom, shalom. Talk to y'all later. It's gonna rain today. Got some beautiful clouds coming in. Beautiful clouds. It's real humid too. Beautiful sky. But there's some storm clouds in the back. Gonna get some rain. Shalom. See you later.